Thank you. In all of you. Good evening. Right, thank you. So today we are celebrating Badkamma, most important and our loved festival. Today we are celebrating with your parents. So again I am inviting and welcoming all the parents of Paramita Heritage Group and respected Ritesh sir, Patro sir, ma'am Sarita, Haripriya, and dear teachers and my most affectionate children. So first of all, I would like to give you the wishes in advance of Badkamma. I wish you a very happy Badkamma celebrations in advance. Now, already you must have heard about that importance and the reason behind why we celebrate the Badkamma regularly. This kind of a festivals, the main reason behind celebrating of this kind of a festivals is uniting. So this festival unites us wherever you are, whatever it may be, the situation may be here or outside in foreign countries, all will come together. Relatives, well-wishers, friends, together we celebrate this Badkamma. It helps us to share our happiness and our feelings so that we can get rid of some kind of a stress. And it always helps us to create the bond between the people. Though you have a relation, blood relation, but nowadays all of you have an idea about that one. Because of our hectic schedules and heavy works, even we are unable to talk to each other. It's a rare thing. So this kind of a festivals will bring us together and give space us to share something which will make us very happy. So I don't want to go deep into this one. You people have a better idea than me. But only I am using this platform and this time to give you one statement that 100% there is a strong reason to maintain our culture, tradition, and we have to pass this one to the next generations. And this is only in the world, this kind of a special tradition only completely making us different and making us ahead of others. Now today, all over the world, in America, UK, South Africa, whatever it may be, in all the countries, all Indians are celebrating this Badkamma. So even now, the foreigners also have started celebrating this one. So they got this taste of this one and they got that sense. Now they started and they are praising like anything our Indian culture and tradition. So please continue the same and celebrate yearly once it is coming. So try to make it happy moment for you up to the next year. So for this moment, I would like to wish you again a happy Dasara and Badkamma. Thank you. Thank you very much. I am requesting Ritesh sir to speak a few words about.
Good evening everyone. I wish you all a very happy Badkamma and a festival that comes with the inspiration, that comes with the power, that comes for the change. Touching to the roots takes us to the life. Touching to the roots takes us to the ground where it is required. And touching to the roots takes us to the new heights where we wish to grow. Culture is a unique identity. Culture is a way of living. And culture is something that is celebrated through these festivals. It connects the people. As it is very, very correctly being said, when we are celebrating, many of the times, our people are not around us. But this is the time when we go back, we meet to our grandparents. We meet to our uncles, our aunts, and our far more relatives. Every day you have a small Bathakamma for the 9 days and 9 Swarupas. And every Swarup and every formation gives you something different and some messages. Messages on how to live, messages on how to survive, and messages on how to grow. Let's celebrate these forms of Shakti. I'm coming from the state which is vibrant and which has similar cultures. In these 9 days, we will have different forms and different colors which will be replicated through the Garba and Dandiyaras, which we call it as, and which is known throughout the world, celebrated in different parts of India and abroad. The same is with the Telugu culture. Wherever the Telugu person will be, he will definitely be trying to connect those roots. And we are trying to give these roots to our kids. A 6th standard child coming and singing a forgotten song. A song which even nowadays we do not sing. We have modern movie songs, we have heavy music, but we forget that the beauty which comes with these forgotten songs is something which gives us the essence of our culture. And we wish to celebrate that with you. I would like to thank all the parents who have come with these beautiful creations. I would also like to thank all the parents who have made their time, because for the mothers in specific, they have many things to do at home as well as balancing and coming here for one smile of your child. The respected dais and the dignitaries, our program head, Mr. Gopi Krishna, our coordinators, our teachers who are always there to support our, and most lovingly, it is all happening for you, for the kids. So without taking much of your time between you and your celebration, once again, I wish you all a happy Bathakamma. May the goddess enlighten the light of happiness and come with the prosperity in your lives as well. With those wishes, on the behalf of management, admin and the team, thank you so much.
I'm delighted to speak to you about how truly special is the creation of colorful and floral sacks all around us, meticulously crafted by the women and young girls. But Bathakamma is not all about flowers and rituals. It is also about coming together, singing, dancing and rejoicing. So now I invite all the parents to come and play Bathakamma.
Revered parents and their boisterous children, to please come up and be a part of this celebrations. So the students of class 6 and 7, are you there? Are you ready? So the students of class 6 and 7, please come up. Hold your parents' hands. I request all the parents of class 6 and 7 to please come up and be a part of this joyous festival. Please come up. And circle one, this is for you. Show
Thank you. Chandrayantri.
S. Krushi, 6th PMA. Congratulations to both the winners. So I request everyone, please give a huge round of applause for the participants and the winners. Thank you.
సీటి పొత్తుల్లో పచ్చాని వాకిట్లు సప్పట్ల తాళాలు ఎనియాలు తీరొక్క రంగుల్లో పూల దారులు బతుకమ్మ కదిలిందో పల్లెలల్లో ఇళ్ళలో కాలుగా సేటి గౌరమ్మ పూల దోసిట్లో ఎలిసేని సల్లగామము చూడవే బతుకమ్మ అంటూ జనలంతా కొలిసేని జోరు పాటల పొడిసే పొత్తులే ముద్దుగా వచ్చేనే
మురిసేటి బతుకమ్మ పండుగ వచ్చిందే ఊరంతా జాతర గౌరమ్మ రూపమై వెలిసిందే కాపాడే తల్లిగా భూమి తల్లి దడిసి పుడమి పూదోటలాగా మారనే అన్నదమ్ములురికి సెట్టు గుట్ట తిరిగి పూలన్నీ ఏరి తీసుకొచ్చనే రాగి గిన్నెలోన బతుకమ్మను వేర్చుకొని తల్లి గౌరమ్మకు దీపాలాహారతిచ్చి సెల్లెనెత్తికెత్తి పోత ఉంది చెరువు గట్టు బతుకమ్మ పొత్తులు ఎన్ని ఎన్నో సే పొత్తులే.